Did you know there are neighborhoods in Orange County where the average life expectancy is 14 years less than other parts of the county? Or that people living in certain zip codes were 61% more likely to die from COVID-19? What determines these differences in our health or how long we're expected to live? Truth is, your zip code matters more than your genetic code when predicting how long you'll live. Factors such as your education level, job status, and where you live and work have as much or more of an effect on your health and well-being as your age, sex, family history, behaviors, or medical care. These factors are called the social determinants of health. Many of the health disparities in Orange County can be traced back to inequities stemming from these social determinants of health. Picture a world where people living north of the Y aren't 1.7 times more likely to develop asthma than residents to the south. Or a world where one person wouldn't be 19 times less likely to attend college than someone just a mile down the road. To create that world, we need to not simply make everyone aware of these inequities, but work together to eliminate them so everyone can reach their full potential. The Equity in OC initiative has created an action and learning community, a diverse group of passionate people all with unique lived experiences coming together to tackle these problems. This community will build relationships, pool skills, and develop action plans to address inequities in Orange County. Funding and grants will be available to teams within the action and learning community to put their action plans into practice. We believe health isn't just a right, it's a shared value, because improving the health of the entire community takes, well, the entire community. Your involvement in Equity in OC initiative will help create a healthier, more resilient, and equitable Orange County. Want to take part? Lend your skills to our action and learning community. Join an Equity in OC task force meeting open to the public, or learn more about our mission at equityinoc.com.